my garage.
It looks like it's just like bent completely. Like in a like sort of U.
This vehicle is not gonna get repaired because I killed my mechanic.
You did what?
I killed it.
What?
Oh, somehow it got repaired though.
It gets repaired as soon as you put it in the garage.
I got $10,000 now. I feel so rich.
Alright, I'm on my way.
This is the richest I've ever been.
Kenny is still there?
I'm still here. Oh. Oh, no. I'm in my garage.
There's lots of mystics.
Was that just you that just passed me?
Oh, Jesus! You almost killed me! My God!
Devin, wait, Devin!
What the heck?
Devin, I'm ready.
Oh, let's dude, this thing is big, isn't it? Awesome, mystics.
Come on, Devin!
This thing's a
Hang
beast,
on, I
bro.
To go do this.
Alright, what?
Ah!
I have no idea what's going
on,
but okay.
No, I
won't. Ricardo Bennett has died.
Stupidest
You're
things to do.
Alright.
We need to make a video, a video called.
You wanna make one right now?
No, like, 5 stupid things to do in GTA Online.
Ow!
I will win! Bro.
Ouch!
I'm the stupidest person ever. Gordon
Running at a
gray
ass big
friends,
truck like this.
Principal.
Thinking you're gonna survive.
Yeah. Can I go for and knock your car?
Well, hi there, Devin. Hi there.
Okay.
Are you done?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I guess.
No, don't kill me, I'm right there.
I'm not gonna kill you. Just gonna hit you if you die. Hey, you're gonna be a criminal veteran.
No!
Hey, Cola!
Oh.
Hey, Cola sucks! I only like your eyes!
I went flying!
Ah. I'll bring your bike to you!
Oh.
Ah! Fly, man. You won't catch me, Devin!
Dude, I went freaking flying right there. Dude, I
can't. You might want to run.
I barely tapped the vehicle in it.
You're not getting me.
So I just literally bounced right here, and then I went flying over here without my bike. Oh no. Ah, you missed. I checked.
5 stupid things to do in GTA Online. What is wrong with your guy? He's flying everywhere.
Come here, you! Did you just fly off your bike?
Playing the sad song.
Oh,
it's my bike.
Okay. Here, hop on, hurry! Hop on! Hurry! Hop on! Hurry! Hurry before he gets over here! Hurry!
What the hell's going on?
Oh, hey guys!
Go!
No, not you guys. These guys.
What the hell is going on?
It's a fire truck, dude. I'm bigger than a fire truck. Are you kidding me?
Okay, you're gonna hop in the fire truck, Awesomistics. Oh God!
Whoa! What the heck?
You're not very good at dodging me, are you?
Get to the fire truck!
Get to the fire truck. Okay. No! Not the fire!
What is the guy on? Who is the guy driving it dead?
No, he's still alive.
Did you complete the mission? Did you hop inside the fire truck? Oh god! Oh! Oh!
He's trying to shoot me with water. Are you kidding?
Grab the fire truck!
No!
Someone, get in already!
Hurry! Auschwitz security!
Go!
Roll out, team!
Let's go!
Team, roll out!
Oh wait, what's he driving? Oh yes! No, what we all need is giant vehicles.
Let's go!
Man, Dakota, I wish you had the vehicle on the insurgent.
I'm not even rich.
Yeah, but I wish you had one.
You know, I have one.
I know.
Dakota could take over.
You're not. Are you guys starting to understand what I mean? Like, you guys are
Dakota,
bodyguarding this
Dakota,
thing.
Do you want this?
Because I. This thing's pretty much blown up.
Now I'm gonna.
Oh god!
All because I blew up Awesome X6 motorcycle. This thing's almost blown up. It's almost
guys.
About to catch fire, actually. Hey, Awesome X6, do you want to see why this thing's called the Brickade?
Jesus, Devin, don't ever do that.
Wait, let me hop on top.
Oh. Help me out. Oh, come on.
Luckily, I got no money.
Jesus.
Alright.
No. Hold still, please. I'm gonna get in the back. No, why can't I get in the back then? Like, this part.
Because it's stupid. Oh god, that's me.
Where are my daily objectives today? Just in a team deathmatch, complete a gang tag, steal a vehicle from a military base. Wow.
Nice.
Alright, well, I'm gonna re-invite Awesomistix in a second.
Wait, what does that do? What does that do? Oh no, this means I get a dive from him?
Don't worry, I'll re-invite you.
What's up, homie? What you need?
One of my daily objectives is to, since I own a organization, is to fire someone. So.
Man, just tell me the name and we'll jack him. Aw, shit. The cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
Alright.
You ain't gonna come against me.
Alright, I'll rehire you, dude.
Now it's time to go flying. You can't catch me. Do you want to be part of my ISIS?
The ISIS Nitro?
The ISIS Nitro? I didn't know they made a card named that.
Where's this guy going? You guys can't leave me.
I welcome death.
Dang.
No one cares, Dakota.
Yeah, I was about to say that. How'd you know I was about to say that?
So,
Don't you guys leave me.
What? Were you about to say there? Awesomistix?
Ultimate jump.
Yeah. We. Oh, man. What did you call? Yeah.
Oh, Holy crap!
Awesome mystics.
Do it again. I didn't even mean to do that. Angry at it. Nobody likes you. Why is it red? Nobody likes the red helicopters. So your specialty vehicle is available. Everyone likes the black helicopters. Nobody likes the red ones.
Hey, Awesome Mystics, come here. Come here.
No, I need a ride in my helicopter.
Come here.
Yeah, you missed me. No! I'm having a heart attack!
That shit you want done has been taken care of.
Hey, what the? Is he not dead? He stole $53 from me. No, actually. $800.
He stole $800.
Why didn't I get the money?
$837.
How much?
837.
Well, thanks for the money,
I'm
bro.
I'm pretty rich.
Guys, we're coming with a special weapon.
I fired you, and I sent a mugger after you, and then I rehired you.
Is that why?
Gotta go, and please hurry up after me. Gotta go fast, da-da-da-da, gotta go fast, da-da-da, gotta go.
I'll meet you guys down at the office.
Da-da-da-da, gotta go fast, oh, that's a car. I mean, that's not a car, that's a fence.
How can you not tell the difference between a car and a fence?
I guess that's white.
Eh, well, then again, he is white, so...
And that's
you're white too, nigga!
I know.
So are
and
you,
so are
white
you.
Boy.
You are
we
too!
We all are. That explains why we're all so stupid.
I found a conspiracy! Gas can!
I just knocked some random woman out. Are you gonna give me some money?
Police,
lady,
after.
I want money.
When I get older, I'm
gonna going
buy
to smack
Z
you in the gut
zero.
Until you give me money.
Maybe.
Well, that was
13.
The neck. Oh my god. The guy keeps on going after her chin.
Please can't find me. I'm scared for them.
Bro.
How about that?
Oh,
help
hey.
Me.
Alright, so I just killed a random lady.
This is my chance.
And I got $2,000.
Yeah! I got five
for
stars
good behavior.
And I escaped the police.
I was given $2,000 for good behavior
oh,
after
shit.
Killing a woman. Oh my god.
Guys, I need some assistance here.
No one cares.
Alright, we'll be there soon.
I got this giant shot right in the chest. No big deal.
Yeah. That's the best part about our guys. We can just take random shots out of nowhere and be alive.
Oh, and I got one on my arm. No big deal. And I got one on my back. We can...
Help. Not work. Help me! I'm a turtle! Please help!
You want some pizza,
right.
Little boy? Want some pizza? You know what I mean.
Perfect!
Help!
Come
one in my minivan.
Alright, let's go.
Get it.
Maybe we go to Pizza Hut.
It's Go-Rata.
It's Go-Rata. Go-Rata.
It's Go-Rata.
Hey, Awesomistics. We'll meet you down at the, office.
At the office?
Yeah.
Bye, guys.
The office.
I'm using one hand to drive. I'm doing
I don't know yet. I just want to head down to the office real quick.
What are you using the other hand for, Austin?
Then do something.
Why do you want to know?
I'm typing on my calculator.
Okay.
You run over five people and the police get on.
Well, since I got the cops on us, I'll call Lester.
You should be able to run with six people without the police getting on you.
Alright. Now run into as few police as possible.
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I help? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay. Leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Have that little car push us! And his head's gone.
He went underneath the tire.
Ow!
Really? I hit Dakota for you.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit you.
Yep.
Yep.
Who's being shot at now? Oh my god, Dakota! Dakota!
What?
He's been using my car, using my vehicle for cover. Oh my god, how many cops are there?
Alright, so guys, when, I...
4, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes!
So guys, I have a question. Should I name my organization Google or ISIS?
People are probably named it ISIS. People name it Hell Hitler.
No.
Hail Hydra.
Awesomeness, was that you that just tried to ran me over?
Yep.
Wait, who wouldn't want to run you over?
I have a lot of stuff here. Don't mind all the wine and guns.
Sir, can I come in, please?
I mean,
I want to get.
I'm here for the job material.
Skate 3. I want to get Skate 3.
Okay, I'm the job. I heard that this company's gonna be named Hell ISIS, please.
No.
Let's just call it.
But I need $250,000. I have. As of right now, I have $81,000.
Let's call it a spoon.
Can you want to go play Don't Cross the Lines?
I need an idea, guys.
Pornhub.
Yeah.
I like it. Any other ideas?
We go find porn hubs, people.
What?
We go find strippers and ask
no.
if they would like to
no.
take photos of us.
No. What?
First of all, I was expecting that, would you?
That's not how it works.
Now, any other ideas?
Okay, we go infiltrate another base and steal everything they have.
Dakota, shut up. You're worthless.
Yeah, you're not a very good addition to this team. I'm just gonna put that out here. Alright, so we have Google, ISIS, and what he said.
What I said.
And what you said. Alright. How about you, Dakota? A good name. Or I will shoot you.
Batman.
Huh? Oh no, look at the gun next to me.
Are you gonna invite me to your office? Because I can't get in.
You can buzz in. Hold on. Let me stand up real quick so I can
just invite
get him in.
Oh god, I just ran. I
think I just ran over. Oh, he's fine with it. I just ran over a police officer and he's fine with it. Okay.
Yeah.
That's rare.
Makes sense. See what happens if I run over this game.
We will call it
member.
The ISIS Nitro.
ISIS Nitro.
The funniest part is how when you say that, your guy makes the hand just like moves to where it looks like he's like, here's an idea.
ISIS Nitro.
Guys,
my little brother
I'm
renamed his organization Delirious
organization.
Army.
I literally just got hired, but I think that we should call it.
What?
Minecraft.
You're useless. Why did we even hire you? Alright.
We should call the main game a clan.
Yeah.
That's kinda stupid.
You're stupid with your ugly clown face.
Well, there's only two people in the main gamer clan that have this game. Well, sorry, three, but one of them is too lazy to post and doesn't have online.
I got $2,000, even though
I'll let you guys play across the line. I'm gonna deposit my money.
Let's play across the lines.
Yeah, explosions.
I'm gonna look around a little.
This is my favorite TV show. How about you?
I wanna play Clocks and Lines.
No one cares what you want.
I love you.
No one loves you.
Devin, you wanna play Cross and Lines?
Nope.
There.
I see you. I'm almost there. Wait, he's only is.
Yes, I'm
spectating
now.
Oh, wait. It's recording. Alright. Alright, the thing's back, though, now.
I'll suck. I wanna go get drunk.
My guy's already drunk.
Screw you, I'm getting wasted.
Oh my god.
Ba-da-ba-boo.
Guys, I passed out.
No face reveal.
Guys, I'm passed out.
Hey, can you come in Devin's apartment?
Guys.
We're getting wasted.
Guys.
Yeah, this hedge fund was like...
You drunk? Financing,
but I have to say I'm nowhere... Guys, I'm a couple blocks down.
Smith, it's your turn to go get him. I'm too drunk for drive.
Guys, my guy is sober now. And
drink some
is...
green juice.
I spawned in the middle of nowhere. Like, I spawned in the middle of somewhere, but in the middle of nowhere randomly.
Osmistic, watch me die. Watch me die.
You're not gonna die, though. You're gonna pass out. And then you're gonna go running around, spawn a few blocks down. Oh my god.
Osmistic, don't you die, I'll pull wine.
I just wanna drink.
If you die, I'm gonna laugh. My guy just got drunk enough to where he ran off and left everybody. Like,
come
go
on, dude,
die in a
out.
Hole, you people.
Okay,
I don't care
I
about
it.
You. And I have the cops after me. Simeon wants this vehicle. I don't care. Simeon, you can go and die for all I care. Oh, you think I'm... You're being racist. You don't want to buy the car because of my skin color, really.
I like being drunk.
You're white. He's white.
I see some apples over there. You guys like
something
apples.
You'll rarely ever see. A black guy be racist to other black guys. Right?
Cookies. I say that all the time.
Right? I mean, there's no one's gonna be like racist towards
the apartment.
Color.
Why is there all this wine in this one bottle?
Well, other than like, you know, like us, because we're racist to each other. It's basically to each other.
Yeah. I drank some of the wine.
I'm calling you. I'm calling
that
all
means,
every single one of us stupid because we're white.
That means
I mean.
There
Invite me to your hotel.
Hey, can I?
Invite me to your hotel.
Is it? Is this? Oh, okay.
Okay, bye. To say hi, bro. Oh, hey, Yumi had the same tattoo on her backs.
And on the side. You got Slave Liberty.
Really? Oh, hey. You love your tattoos.
Invite me!
Just go over to my apartment.
Hold on. I'll be back.
Ouch!
I can enter your garage whenever I want now, I guess.
Yeah.
I went to exit the apartment and said, enter garage. So, alright, I'm gonna head down to my house and do something real quick.
Okay, invite us all to
show you guys my,
I'm gonna go change clothes.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm headed down to my house to get on my party clothes.
I'm gonna put on my party clothes too.
I've been my party clothes.
Actually, hold on. Teaching you is gonna be the hardest thing for me. It really is. Oh my god. Bro. Alright. Get it over with. Come on, come on. You know, these guys aren't very smart. They didn't decide to go right at the beginning, like they should have, because then they could have gotten to the second part. Look how I did. Take out. Oh. No! Are you serious? Not enough momentum for you. Guess what? Yay, have fun! Alright. Let's just hope this guy isn't very smart, and if he does make it, you know. Oh. I can understand how you can hit people so well, because you played so much Rockets versus Insurgents when we were lower levels. But running's my thing in this. Oh, look at that. Wee. Don't you dare decide to run off. Just run straight. Wee. Oh, he missed. Oh, bro. Bro. Here we go. Huh. round win. Denied. Oh, come on. And denied again. And I got the first guy down. Are you kidding me? It says he's alive. Alright, I got this guy who's running. Could you get the guy that's on the other platform trying to get a Zentarno? Are you kidding me? Alright. Oh, come on. I'm gonna go get the guy that's trying to get his Zentarno. He isn't allowed to live. You missed him, didn't you? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I'm gonna go kill his friend. I'm gonna kill his friend. Since we can't get him when he's up there. He didn't survive that one. He's not happy where I'm at.
Can you tell?
What is he gonna get in? Ooh, he seems to not be a very good shot. That's not going to be a good thing for him. No! Oh man. I'm trying to get a new Zentarno. Ooh. What's he in? Oh, he's in a tank. Not too big of a threat to me. did my thing not want to turn up? Turn around, are you kidding me? Flip! Stupid Zentorno! Ah. Let's do this. Oh, really, dude? Oh, hi, friend. How you doing, blessed? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I go to run and my finger slips. I go the other way and actually slip with from X to jump. Are you kidding me? We've got to win this one, bro, or else we lose. It says Bless committed suicide. What? Hold on a second. How is he over there? Did you hit him there? Because he couldn't jump and make it. There's no way. Oh, are you kidding? You better take that from him. No. Sorry. I'm trying to hit him. No one has a gun. Are you kidding me? Funniest part is how no one's gonna win because he doesn't know how to get up there. Let's see if he can kill me when I'm outside of my vehicle. Oh, what do you think I'm doing? No. You like it now? Yeah? Come on, get out. Get out. Oh no. bro. You never should have gotten out of your car, just so you know. That was your mistake. But, now we have to win this one as well. Or else we lose. If we win this one, we win. It's the final round. Yay!